What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Onslaughter Plays The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. Today, I rate we do a challenge. I know you guys want this challenge, but I'ma do something novel. Pokemans, which is definitely a reference to Pokemon. Like, 100% straight up. Yeah, so I assume we try and catch a familiar, a creep, a bad guy, whatever. Can you catch? No. Okay, you can't catch them. Oh, okay. But we summon things, and it comes back. That's awesome. Okay, keep doing this. No, go for him. Go for him. Oh my gosh, you're so skill. Pill? Yeah, I can see forever, which is amazing. I will blow this up for the chance for money, and I got my money, and I got into the shop, and a spirit heart. Buying a spirit heart at the end of this floor could be what is needed. I'm gonna throw my Pokeball. Ah, I messed up. But at least it is an XR floor. That's chilled. Oh. Oh, he's out. You weird. Okay, gross. Stop doing that. Don't do that to me. Ooh, okay, so maybe we don't have to. Let's drop this. Get nothing. Great. Okay. So far, challenge. Pretty cool, actually. What's this? Fragment of the car. Double moon. Double moon. Double moon. Like, I understand it. Double moon? Maybe double moon cards? Pretty fly, pretty fly. Ah, I thought it was trips, pretty fly, but that's still pretty good. Lockdown. That's bad. That's bad. Ah, that's bad. The only reason I'm doing the rest of these rooms. Oh, so we can find interesting things like that. A half and half. Which is kind of dumb because now I really want to go to the. Throw a Pokeball. I really want to go to the curse room to see if we can find something of use. I'm dodging things that I shouldn't be dodging, and it feels super weird. But we're destroying him! Pokemans is so cool! And we've done it. Okay, Matchbook is a black heart. And bombs. So let's, nah, we'll go to the customer next floor, let's chill. With the bomb, I'll get a key. And I won't use that key on that chest. Yes, I will. Yes, I will. And that was so worth it. I'm a glob. I'm still so scared of my stupid familiars. Red chest. Could be worth it. Teleport me out. Paralysis. Scary. What makes you larger? Great. Defying physics. I definitely can't fit through that doorway, but I did anyway. So, and we can just use the shortcut. I'm not gonna buy a spirit heart, seeing as I want to have the chance for a blood bank or an arcade on the next floor, which is super likely. That is not a shop. It's too close to the starting point. Wow, I'm super surprised these guys have stayed alive this long. Shoot the poop. Some more money. Oh yes. Oh yes. So far so good. I wanna say I think what people are getting perhaps a little bit distracted with, people who have played this, is I think that people are trying to use the Pokeball strictly instead of concentrating on actually playing the game. So like for here, for instance, you should concentrate on killing these spawners as quickly as possible before you worry about. Oh, okay, cool, you can just keep getting Pokemon every time they die. That's super sweet. So play the game like normal, and then just use your your Pokemon generating tool, i.e. the Pokeball, just to gain some like extra advantage. Don't necessarily use it to deal all your damage, or you know, don't be dumb is what I'm trying to say. That black spider is now two black spiders. Okay, we get a deal with the devil regardless. This is a goat head. So we can actually play it safe. Get rid of you. No, one, two, and you get tired. Cool. Another familiar has died, so we get another charge. This is so cool. It's so unfair. I should have been hit there. I definitely should have been hit there. But, you know, by the grace of... Okay. I need more familiars. Help me. Help me. Blow him up. Yes. One more of those, please. Another one. Another one. Another one. No. Okay. That was so close. And Smelly Dingle is dead. Smelly Dingle is dead. We've got Spirit Heart. I will take that afterwards, depending on what we get inside here. Which is pretty okay. I'm not gonna take any active items because we kind of want to stick with the Pokeball, because you know, it's novel and cool and doesn't work the way it normally works. So hello, I'm so glad we don't take contact damage from them. Yeah, so super novel, cool. Kind of the reason why I'm not going to switch out the Pokeball for any other space bar item. I will pick up space bar items just for, you know, the sake of picking them up, but I'm not gonna replace it. Magician, lamb, paralysis. And I'm back. That is gonna... Oh, no item rooms. Right. Can't believe I didn't notice that. Let's go to the shop. Let's go to the secret room. Shoot me. Shoot me. Shoot me again. Yeah. Oh, this is awesome. Sacks. Sackety sack sacks. Lovers. Not. Hello. No, no, no. Please. Okay. It was fun the first time. Now it's getting dangerous. Lovers. Stars. Magician. Okay. We rocked the stars. I was hoping for another key because I kind of want to go into the library. But again, library seems dumb because, again, we're not going to change our space bar item. So here. You made me buy the card. You. Dick. I wish for you to reroll. Shoot here. No. Shoot here. Almost. Yeah. Sackboy. Just got the Sackboy in time. Oh, this is cool. The stars. And what is the pill again? Speed up. Speed up is always good. And Sackety Sacks. Might as well get another familiar. Get one of those. Another battery charge. And we're off. So far, so good. Second secret room. Come on. While I've got you. No, a little bit lower. Just a little bit to the left. Perfect. And pointless. Unless we get Dark Bum. Oh, we've already been to the other level. Never mind. Super pointless. Alright. It is early. Here, it is early morning on a Thursday when I'm recording this. It's kind of warm, or rather it's getting real warm, quickly, I might add. So I'm glad. I really want to knock this out before, oh, more Pokemans, before it starts getting too hot and I really don't feel like being in my room. I have got class later today, so I need to go do that, which is important. Always go to class. Okay. This guy might be insane if his mask actually does damage to enemies. Because if he does, then we've got a real good thing going. Right now, we've got a real bad thing going. But the speed pill has helped. Go. Go, mask. I don't think it's doing anything. I can't really tell. Ah! I forgot they shoot normally as well. I was just waiting to dodge for when his death bullets. There we go. Okay, getting Getting batteries on the reg is actually pretty decent. But now I'm scared because I just got so used to dodging those kind of directional bullets that I'm dodging my own familiar again. Okay, we had someone that died, so let's make another one. Oh, yes. So good. One more. Mr. Boom. Not worth picking up, to be honest. Because, again, not to harp on about it, but no spacebar item is good enough. Seeing as we've got no money, we can just keep going to the boss, to be honest. Okay then. We're amazing. Krampus. Oh. Go, Pokemon. No, you're supposed to be in love with me. Fight someone else. Fine. Go, little man thing. Go. You see, okay, I'm falling into the trap that I just said that everyone should kind of ignore, and that's... Ooh, strength guard. I'll actually pop that. Bit of extra damage. You should actually just fight as if you don't have infinite Pokeballs. You should just play the game as per normal. As per usual. Not gonna do that. Gonna use the pull, tears up, and stars to get out of whatever troubling situation we have landed ourselves in. On to the next floor. No problems here. Ah, okay. I sense a problem. I threw the Pokeball as a reflex. That was dumb. Okay, no, we still get a charge every time one dies, no matter what time we summoned it. I thought we only get one back if you summon it in the room, but it seems we have... Okay, come on. That guy had no right to hit us. You had no rights. Get rid of the summon. The spawny portals. The spawny portals! Die. Thank you. Sometimes, I'm super willing just to lose a black heart just to get rid of the room. It's either A, it's annoying, or B, I'm playing really badly. Something good. Yeah, that seems good. Okay, shoot them from afar. Oh, the psychic shots are good. And if we can protect him, he could be an asset to us. Flight would be great. There's a good chance we get it on this deal with the devil, which would be awesome, which we're guaranteed to, but we do need to calm down. Okay, good. This is actually what I was hoping for. I know I didn't say it, but it's definitely what I was hoping for, because we are low on money and now low on HP. We're low on money and we needed money so we could possibly go to the shop in the next... perfect. In the next level, Emperor, better than the stars, because we don't have item rooms. Yeah. Better, because then we will have enough money to access. Although, now I just realized we didn't pick up any money. We did get Steam Cell, though, which is good. Now remember, don't stress, you can take a hit. I didn't mean now, but... Pokemon, go. That's so unfair! That's so unfair! Just no, go attack that guy. No, don't be daft. Just that guy. That one. The one down there. The one I can't quite reach. Oh, wow. Range up. I guess you get what you asked for. There's our flight. I'm gonna take it. And then. And with that. I was wondering why I wanted flight. It's because of that. And then, let's check for... Nope, can't be there. Secret room. Nope, can't be there. And I'm not going to waste my time. Let's move on. Quickly. We could shoot some poops. That was me trying to do an impression. I realized I couldn't do it on on command. I have to get a kind of like a pitch, a note, or sentence to get into character. I'm gonna keep trying. It's gonna sound weird for a little bit. let's keep going.
That's get your ass back here. No.
Okay, I'm doing like an amorphous, horrible version of a Mickey Mouse and Herbert the Pedophile. So, this is probably not what people want to hear. Well, it's exactly what people want to hear. A Mickey Mouse and Herbert the Pedophile crossover. I'm going to try again. As soon as I deal with
these little babies over here. Get off my property. I thought that thing was mine. I'm a summon my Pokemans. No, that's a little shit. That's bad. Oh, that guy could be good if he aimed properly. Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
This is bad. This is bad. I should feel bad. Lovers, again, useless. But these sacks. Oh, my sack. Probably should use the era a little bit later. Let's get... Okay, be aware of what you have. We have two of the blue flies, a big bat, a black diglet, and a little shit. Don't get confused now. Okay, bomb flies are the only things you must watch out for. Go, go, go. Easy. Easy does it.
Easy does it. We might as well fight our boss. Get your ass back here. My sore tooth doesn't seem like a problem to me. Unless I make him afraid and make him jump all willy-nilly.
keeping in with the Mickey Mouse. You gotta, you know, gotta keep the Mickey Mouse flowing, you know. But
Get your... No! Time to rule the world! Oh, I'm dead! Oh, good lord! That was really quick. 15 minutes. I'm gonna do it again. Okay, Pokemon. Let's try that again. This time, I've just realized it's really hard, and we should take every advantage that we can get. This is a poor Mickey Mouse!
We can switch over to something else now. Let's try. Damn it! My Pokemon! No! That was just angry onslaughter. Or perturbed onslaughter. It wasn't even a character, that was me! I'm a real person. Ah! Little monstros. Bad gas. Okay, we can get a 9 lives. Would be cool. I would take it, but I'll be scared for the rest of my life. Let's keep throwing these guys. Oh, okay. Wow. Great. A tendril. A hentai. We just got a hentai. X-lax. SFN. We don't need 3 cents that badly. They don't do damage. We will blow that up soon. Thing is, we don't have the goat head anymore. Remember, we died, we sucked, and we deserve nothing. But with that spirit heart, we can take over the world. A key. Okay, keys are less valuable now that I think about it, seeing as there's no item rooms. All we should do... Oh, he's killing his own flies. That's great. Another one. Now, if only we could get this tendril of death, the tendril of doom, to do something. Unfortunately, I think it's just going to be with us the whole time. I'll take experimental treatment because it's spun. Maybe we get HP? We got HP. And now with that, we shall grab the spirit heart and we shall leave. And use the key on the... Oh, I might as well use it in the shop. I suppose we can wait for some more money. And then we'll go to the shop. And then we can buy you a sweetie. For my sweetie. The tendril. No. Good shot. Good shot, old chap. Boom. So we got an arcade. Bit scared to play it, but that was kind of the whole point last time. I'm going to do this down to maybe 1.5. Use the money to maybe get some heart back. And some hearts. I mean some HP. And if you, oh, okay, or more money than we could ever dream of. I don't want your money, kid. Okay then, that's fine. Let's just leave and use this money on the shop. That was great. Boom. One more jumping jack, man. Another key, another heart, and that heart goes straight into the blood bank. Donate your life. Doing really well. Hoping for the blood bag. I did see that tinted rock there. If we did get the IV bag, I would be kind of sad. Because I'd really want to take it. But again, sticking to the theme, X-Lax. Just going to use it and skate around a bit. Don't have a bomb yet. Need that bomb. Now, I did see the enemy running into our tendril of doom. But I didn't see either of them taking any damage. So it kind of seems like we've just made a friend. Which is fine. We can just be friendy. Supposed to diarrhea? Nope. Just keep swimming. One more. There we go. Now shoot your friends. Ugh! I really thought I wasn't gonna dodge that. Okay, I have angered everyone. I need to play better. Go for that guy, yeah. We could take a million gajillion years and wait for one of our familiars to die. Okay, no, we're good. Just circle, not a square, just a circle. There we go. Love is like a circle. Just goes round. Not like a triangle with stops and stuff. Just love is a circle. Okay, another useless man on our side. But we could go for the whole quantity over quality. Again, bad decision in life. Ooh, a bomb. Okay, cool. So let's go for this one. See what happens. Spirit hearts, good. Key. In case we get flies from our Pokeball, we could indeed at least make them slightly less shit. Okay, well, Monster has taken out a lot of our Pokemon already. We are fighting. Monster actually, sadly, looks like one of the newer Pokemon. They're just getting super lazy. I mean, with the designs, it's just blobs. I think I played, I don't even know what it was. I think it had something to do with crystals, but it wasn't like Ruby or Sapphire, because those were still good. It was some other one, and the starting three Pokemon were all amorphous, like, just blobs. They were just blobs. And they evolved into slightly bigger blobs, and I was super disappointed at how lazy they were. I might have been playing a fake one, but I'm pretty sure it was real. And oh, my HP is good. Let's go in here. Dark Judas. I'm gonna take it as a fallback. We don't really want to turn into Dark Judas since we haven't got so much HP. Although, a play. Now, hear me out. What we can do is play the Christ out of this blood bank. And with that, killing ourselves and then... Okay. We can still get a lot of money out of this. If we just keep... This is such a dumb idea, but I'm gonna go through it. We just keep playing. Get all the money. All the money. Come back as Dark Judas. Come inside. I said, come inside. Grab the Pokeball. Grab all this delicious money. Maybe get a spirit heart out of you and you. Keys are good too. No. Ooh, that damage upgrade was worth it. 6 damage. Now we're in here. We've got some sort of advantage. You are getting super annoying. Shut up. That's also gonna get super annoying with no enemies. I'm gonna stop here at 20 cents so I can go. Where are we? We've lost. So I can go get a spirit art and an item from the next shop. And I don't remember if there was a good item. Could buy a bomb and buy that. That seems... Actually, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Buy a bomb. Check in here. What we're hoping for is probably a key and a bomb. That seems unlikely. 2 keys. Bomb for a key, essentially. And another key, just for free. Not a bad trade. We're still... 1 HP up. Lost a bit of range there. I see. So we didn't actually lose damage. We just gained our fire rate. Yeah, no, this is good. No, okay, that's quite a bit of range lost. In here. Nope, not worth it. And we can just truck on. Anyway, lazy Pokemon. Lazy ass Pokemon. I'm not a designer or developer or an artist by any means. I mean, I drew a worm once. That was pretty cool. I'll probably post it online. Picture of my worm. Not my worm, but the worm I drew. That I think I stole it from someone. There was an older kid in my class when of my youth who could draw quite well. And, wait. Just realized. It was my YouTube partner, Snackbeard. Yeah, he's a bit of an artiste. Do I get a... No, Spirit Heart's better. Spirit Heart's better. You can always get more money. And my door's open creepily. Thank you, Wind, for scaring the crap out of me. Yeah, more Pokemon. It was him. He can draw. And I remember when I was younger. He probably can't recall. But he drew a set of... I want to say memes? Before their memes? Little characters of... animals with big googly eyes, and they were super cute. And then I took one and copied it, and then all the girls were like, oh my word, it's so cute, you can draw so well. And I'm like, yeah, that's all I can draw. But in my head, I definitely didn't tell them. I was like, yeah, I could probably draw at least like 7 more of those. I don't know. I've done shop, we've done that. Let's throw my Pokeball at this. A cube of meat wouldn't be the worst thing, although now we're trapped in here. Great. There was nothing I could do. He trapped me. That's bull. You deserve that. More Pokemon. Go. Go, little fetus, baby. Go. Another one. Okay, the range is a little scary now. Because I have to get right in there. Let's grab that. Let's go fight Krampus, because I'm negative. Nope. Oh, so dumb. Saddam Hussein. It was literally nothing. Was there a card we could buy? Perhaps a Hierophant card? Could very well be the Fool. A health up pill? Full health? Okay. Good to know. We just need to play very conservatively at the moment. Which is the complete opposite to what we've been doing this entire time. And down we go. Surely we should have drowned. Because I just noticed there was water over that hole. Too scary. Wanna do it? Too scary. Gonna do it. And teleport out. Grab everything. Quickly. That's all I'm willing to take. Go. And I'm out. Wait, can we just come in and... Don't... Please don't start the room. Yes! Haha! cheating the system. And we're probably gonna die. Unless that happens. Oh, the luck. I got stuck behind that mushroom. I thought I was dead there. Throw more Pokemon. Help me. Help me. The eye. Don't kill the eye. Don't kill the eye. And in my panic, I killed the eye myself by blowing it up. Oh, great. A corn fly. You're amazing. No. I don't feel like losing again. Yes, this is our man. He's probably going to kill one of these bomb flies right next to us. But he's our man. With laser sharp vision. He's going to be our dead shot. Just die. We need health up. Bad gas. Okay. Just get rid of the spiders. And let your man do the thing, seeing as we can't reach. Just get that guy. No, turn around. Turn around. Shoot them. That guy. Those people. Yes. One more. I can't believe how little they actually shoot. Please don't die. Oh yes, just headbutt them little sperm thing. Good job. Shoot away. I need the shop. I need to find the shop, and I need to find it fast. This is not the shop. Mystical spirit heart in the poop. Mystical spirit heart in the poop. Please. Please. Please, we need to come back from this. I do realize how silly I sound pleading with a video game. But desperate times, man. Desperate times. A room? Euro, probably. Hagalaz? Okay. Hagalaz. Let's leave. We could look for secret rooms. That is an option. So let's check in between here. Nope, can't be there. Check back here. This guy needs to go. Okay, we're good. Okay, we have to get rid of all the bombs because that is definitely gonna kill us. And just use the Pokemon and dodge as best we can. And that is how we're gonna get through this. Or you're just gonna kill your one and only damage dealer. Rotten baby. Not too shabby, I forgot. That's the reason I risked my entire life, just for the rotten baby, because it's actually super good. Finally, good job. But you have killed yourself. Nothing there. There has to be a shop, come on. Come on, scary room. It's all about the angles. It's all about the angles. Think Rocket League. It's all about the Hierophant God. Nope. How? Nearly died. Just stay with me. Stay with me just for a little bit. How? I don't understand. Where is the... Blah, blah, blah. Okay, good. You're gone. Let's kill you. Here. Let's check here for any secret room. Nope. Okay. Check here for a second secret room. Nope. Okay. The shop is nigh. Dodge them. Kill that. We have a bomb man. Go, bomb man. Yes. Spirit heart. Are you serious? We have to buy the pill. Health up. Nope. Relax. We have to buy the hermit. Oh my word. Hangman. Hermit. I think the hermit is the way to go. So if we get scared, we can always teleport out of the boss and try it again. We need to find these secret rooms, yo. Like, where? They're normally quite easy to find. There, that has to be one. There we go. Inside here, money. Doesn't help us right now, but it could in future. More money. Nope. Okay, do you know what? While you're being annoying, just shoot here. Thank you. And here. Yeah. That's all you're good for. Now, help me find the second secret room, you weirdo. Not there, not there. Has to be up or right. Surely we can just leave. Surely we can just leave. Just leave. Nope, we can't. But he's dead. We do quite a bit of damage. Let's stack up on familiars. Better familiars, preferably, but okay. Oh, right! Hive mind! That's why it's so good. Okay, we are... Come on. Magic mush. Nope. Okay, we're one hit away from death. We should just, you know, hope for the best. Actually, not that bad. Oh, please. Never seen that attack before. Got super scared super quickly. Do those things die? Do they die? Please tell me they die. They don't seem to die. Why are they not dying? Oh, dog food. I'm too scared to go in. It's gonna be Krampus. It's not. It's Guppy's tail. We can't do it. We've risked too much. And we don't have any Guppy items, so let's leave. Oh, the dream's real. The dream's alive. Okay. Let's peep this. Red chests. I swear, if we get one Guppy item. Nope, nothing. Let's just leave. BFFs. Do they count, though? I don't think so. Also, we don't have money, so it doesn't matter. Oh, that's where we need to throw our money. Oh! Okay. We are down to one red art. One red art. Seeing as deals devil chance didn't change, that is where we are. We just need to get better. Just be better people. Everyone should just follow this. Luck up. Okay. Shoot poop now. Blood mushrooms. Do whatever you need to. Just get the thing. Get it done. Fly. Just. Can you. There we go. Oh. I'm unbelievably stressed. Please. Just die. I just want to live. I just want to live. Bomb for a bomb. I know it may seem like that was dumb, but we could have gotten a crawl space and we could have gotten HP. We need to get in here and give him all our money. All the money. Just take it. We don't expect anything back. Except that. 2 HP. We are pulling this back. What was in the shop again? I don't remember. What can we get for 5 cents? A bomb or a pill? I don't recall what the pill is, so I'm not going to take it just in case it's health down. So we're just going to... We need to go to the cathedral, it seems. So we really need to step up our game. Otherwise, we're definitely not going to, make it. Again, my English is failing me. Because my heart rate is a million right now. We have not the bombs necessary. Unfortunately. But the luck. Luck is on our side. Bathroom cannot be here. Let's just throw another ball, get something cool. Nope. Okay. All good. All good. fetus room, all good. Keys. We don't need the keys. Give me HV. Give me fuel. Give me fire. Give me that which I desire. Ah, what hurt me? You. Okay. So the health level went down, so that means we've taken red hot damage, which has been rectified, so that's fine. We have found the boss room. We are... Ooh. The man who killed us last time. We do a lot of damage, so this is gonna be quick, provided we don't muck it up. Come on, ghost. Just shoot him with your laser, and we're done. That's all we need. Just shoot him. Well, you know what? Rotten baby. There we go. Thank you. Ball. Something good. More HP. Yes. Leaving. We're pulling this back from the brink of destruction. 3 HP. No. Stay away from that. He said as he went in. What do we do? We need... Okay. How's our speed? Let's, Oh! Okay. Are we not in the middle? Why is... There we go. So in case you're wondering, that's how you do that room. But... Other people are better than me, so they do that a lot quicker, but that is essentially how you do the room. You trigger everything. Unless you've got, like, insane speed, you're definitely not going to find... You're not going to, like, zip through that immediately. So you're going to have to hang back, hang tight, and then... Just take your time. Just take it slow. It's the hare and the tortoise situation all over again. You just got to relax. Take it easy. Get rid of these guys. It's not the beams. Okay. The fly is super cool. He does a lot of damage. But he also does a lot of damage to me. Why is he not blowing up? You're supposed to blow up. What do you do? I don't need you. I want more money in my life. Okay. The sun. The sun is useful. I'm probably going to use it on the next floor just for mapping, because that is super important. If we can skip some rooms just to get straight to the boss fight, that would be ideal. What are we fighting? Pins and needles. Okay, one down. Another Pokemon. Thank you, ball of bandages. Some form of invincibility would be pretty cool. Then we could make use of ball of bandages, which so far has done nothing for us. Except block that one shot, which was super, super necessary. HP. HP is gold. Gold is gold as well. You know what? Just, go rotten, baby. Oh, he's ours. Huh, look at that. We can... I feel like I'm playing... It's so scary every time. I'm definitely screwed for when we get a room with one of these guys in it, actually. I'm actually going to try kill him. He's dead. Good familiar. I mean, he's not pretty, but he's good for something. He's a meat shield. No! Curse you, jump this! And that. Oh, that was very confusing. Okay, do we have another red heart? Yes, we do need to pick it up because we are desperate. Secret room? Yes. bombs and money. I mean, money and bombs and money. That's exactly what you get when you ask for it. The universe is a strange, strange place. Dodge the spikes. Shouldn't be a problem, and by shouldn't be a problem, I mean completely destroyed us. Yeah, we've taken so much radar damage, like, it's not even funny. We're definitely not gonna get, like, a radar deal. I mean, a devil deal? Jeez. Andrew, come on. Bring it back. You know what you're talking about. It looked like we destroyed him with the Pokeball there. That looked pretty cool. Dodge. Ah, so dodge the bomb to get smacked by the foot. I guess that was worth it? Not really. No. Okay, okay. Think what you're doing now. Think what you're doing. Listen for the mom sounds. Yes. Yes. Okay, we have to go up. This way. That is a upward cross. Yes. Okay, we're safe. With the sun card, we can check the map, we can kill some enemies, and gain some life. It's gonna be great. The sun. Goodbye. Look at that. And we started off going the wrong way, and then we came back. And now we're going the right way. I can't see, map's too big. Okay, there we go. Fixed it. Mild panic attack there. 100% deal with the devil chance. If we can get a spirit art, I'd be super happy. But we're probably gonna get Krampus. So, have we fought Krampus already? I don't recall. I don't recall at all. Tinted rocks. What do they look like in this stupid ass level? That. Nope. Nope. No idea. Have no idea. Do we have enough damage to get through one? Ah! Rage! Undeniable rage! Nope, you're dead. Come on, rotten baby. Thank you. Inside here, we'll find the item we've been looking for. Keys. Well, we had no shortage for keys, so the chest is going to be, you know, okie dokie, it's going to be fine. I ran straight into that. Okay, we are spiders, cool. We need HP, soon. Like, now. No, you're blocking my path and summoning more things, and it's just, everything is bad. Everything is bad. HP, yes. Blow up other stuff for HP. Blow up these guys. Sometimes these can give you HP. The polyps? Nope. We're just gonna have to not get hit on the hardest boss fight in the new game. Great. One down. One down. Go rotten, baby. Go rotten, baby. We did it. Little Steven. It's useless. Bet we got HP. And we're going down. It can be done. Reroll. Full run reroll. Give me HP. Give me more flight. We have flight and possible HP. If we can survive and get down to the next floor. Which I'm not too positive about, but there's a chance. Throw a Pokemon. Okay, we've got the Destroyer of Worlds. The Beam Ghost. Hierophant. That's all we need. Hierophant. Emperor. Okay. Emperor on the next floor. Yes. Emperor on the cathedral. Go away. Okay, we have the luck. The luck is on our side. So, the chest has a really good chance to pair with a lot of items. Go away. More luck? Nope. You know, the immense luck we have, which is 5, which is really high for a normal run. I didn't see much happening. You're not really paying out with anything cool, you know? Should be doing that more often. Hide behind the rocks. Thank you. Destroyer of Worlds ghost. Another one. Another Destroyer of Worlds ghost would be... Did we get... We've got two. Okay. We can steamroll this. I wish I wasn't blind. Where are the tinted rocks? It's a tiny X. It's just a tiny X. Okay. Never mind. It's just keep rolling. Can't hurt us if we're on the rocks. Get on the rocks. One day you will pop up. Ooh, a whippy one. Come on! Do I really have to be... That's so unfair. Just pop up. Just pop up. There we go. The whippy man! The whippy man did it! He stunned him. 25% chance to stun. Good job. No problem. What's in here? That was useful. Book of Belial. Very tempting. But we can't give up the Pokeball. Otherwise, there's no point to challenge, unfortunately. And that's probably a dumb decision. We could win with Book of Belial. Like, I want to say super easily, but our damage will be super high. But we're getting the familiars we need. Did I lose a ghost? No. Good. Cool. What's over here? What's in the box? Shouldn't be too bad. Done. For each boss fight, all we need is for the them to line up, take a shot, and we're done. They do so much damage. Mom's Pearl. We don't need the money. We need the spirit hearts. This is good. Yes! Look at that! Destroyer of Worlds! Ghost friend. This is the wrong way, but I went here anyway. So I can pick up nothing. And a key. Looking for those tinted rocks. Gonna drop a bomb because... Justified. Great Justin Timberlake album. But also I'm justified in me trying my best just to... I really had no idea there was a tinted rock there, to be honest. I just guessed, and it happens sometimes. More luck. Maybe luck is on our side. Maybe there wasn't even a tinted rock there, and we... No! We needed that really badly. Pokemon. Drop a bomb. Ooh, first try. Yes. Okay. I'm gonna sit here for a while. I don't care how long this takes, but we... gonna use the crystal ball at least once and get two of diamonds to play this. The crystal ball is the way to go, unfortunately. It is the way to go, but I'm not gonna do it. Just not gonna do it. It's the Pokemon's challenge. It's not the crystal ball challenge. That'd be way too easy. We need a struggle. We do things not because they are easy, but because they are hard. And I stand and live by that. And sometimes I sit. Like now. Come on. Another tinted rock. A lucky tinted rock. Where could a tinted rock... tinted rock. I see it. I've seen the Matrix. Kill the things. No! The HP was so needed. Okay, don't freak out. Just... Where's my ghost? How can all my ghosts be dead? I hate everything. No, we don't have to do that, do we? No ways. No. We go up. We are definitely not gonna go fight Delirium. That is dumb. and you know it. There, I have a ghost. Or did I just get that ghost? I kind of want to get one more HP, see what we can find, maybe an item before we go fight Isaac, or a better set of familiars. That could do it. You are definitely not going to help. Yep, now let's go. Let's go fight Isaac. We can do this. Just go. No! Ah! So bad. Just dodge. We can do this. Oh, that was the first phase. I thought we won. Damn it. Which way? Okay, there. We're good. We're safe. Kill Isaac. Just kill yourself. Oh, we're not Isaac. We're Judas. This way. Go. Dodge the tears. Come on, man. Just line up. Come on. We can do this. We can't do this. We died.
God damn it all.
Oh well, thank you very much for watching. Please feel free to like and subscribe. I had fun, despite nearly having a heart attack 9 billion times. But yes, hope you enjoyed the episode. I've been OnSolo. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you next time. Ciao.